Pri prvom dieli GTA 5. No, dneska budeme hrať GTAčko, ktoré som dostal na narodeniny a budeme hrať proste v príbehu alebo také niečo. Tak ako prvého mám Franklina, mám s Lamarom ukradnúť tieto auta. Troška si pozavodiť. On má červené, ja mám biele. Hej, hej, hej. A keď stlačím dve páčky, tak pôjdem rýchlejšie. No nie, úplne rýchlejšie bude to spomalenie. Vidíte? Toto. Kade vlastne ideme? Zabudol. A v prvej misii mám byť s Michael a mám byť s Trevorom v banke, ale nemám to natočené, pretože len som skúšal GTAčko, tak hrám túto misiu. toto mesto Los Santos trochu vyzerá ako Los Angeles. Určite dopredu. Nie, 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 zle, 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 pane Bože. Počkaj, Lamar. Blbé hydranty. Nevyletel som. Kadiaľ, kadiaľ. Áno, kadiaľ. Pane Bože, samé auta. Kadia teraz, Lamar? Cez garáž, uhni! A teraz kadia? Ja chcem byť prvý! Aj, ja chcem byť prvý. Som prvý! Som prvý. Musím sa zbaviť policajtov. A ja viem, kde sa schovať. Pre Boha. Musím ísť niekde týmto mostom do tunelu. Ale kde je ten tunel? Není tam? Nie, 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 až na druhej strane. Pane Bože, to sú pekné autá. Pre Boha, dávajte pozor. No ja mám dávať pozor, pretože idem zlým smerom, opačne. Už sú skoro preč, tak sa nemusím schovávať do tam, do tamtoho tunelu. Keď niektorí máte GTAčko, chcete sa zbaviť policajtov, tak sa môžete... Tak sa môžete tuto schovať. A buď tu zastanete, alebo pôjdete ďalej. Ja tu zostanem. A už zase vyleziem. Ak sa chcete ich zbaviť inak, tak choďte na letisko a ukradnite lietadlo. Toto by som chcel opraviť, ale nemám dosť peňazí. Ja mám first person! Ja mám first person! To som nevedel. Nevedel som, že sa v Xbox One dáva first person. Tak to je super. Simonova garáž. Nie, to nie je garáž, to je Simon's Car Dealership. Ahoj, Lamar. To sú pekné auta.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling
nobody. Toto je Jimmy.
Wait, what the fuck?
My closing.
N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better
myself. To je my closing.
But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real a man. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy. Are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show.
A nemám žiadne zbrane. Nová misia prejdená. Vítaj v Los Santose. A toto je moje auto. Toto je prvýkrát, čo skúšam v first person.
Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Idziemy do striptease baru.
That's exactly how I like my women.
Aha, tuto sú charaktery. Tuto budem mať Michaela, tuto Trevora a tuto... Neviem. To čo je za pieseň? Chcem túto. Toto je lepšia. No a to... Nie, nejdeme do striptease baru, ideme do mojho domu. A Lamar býva hneď pri mne. Teda hneď pri Franklinovou... pri Franklinovom dome. Môžeme ísť do kaderníctva. We're living on top of each other, and it ain't right. No, moc pekný dom.
Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear?
All you need to do is get your dad.
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Má peknú izbu. Dostal som $250. Franklin a Lamar. Ďakujem za misiu. Máš tu nejaké oblečenie iné? Nejaký outfit. Dám si tento outfit, tento je lepší. Nič, nič, nič. To je jedno. Tuto mám svoje auto.
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Tak si to tu dám. Zase mám ísť pre Simona na nejaké auto. Počkajte, len chcem nájsť titulky. Kde sú titulky? Tak fajn, titulky tu nie sú. Dám si first person. Rýchlejšie bude sa tam dostať. Dobre, už radšej spomalím. Zastanem radšej tu. Čo sa stalo? Niekto mu ukradol auto?
Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are employee of the month, huh? Anyway,
congratulations. To je Franklinov obraz.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you. Franklin here has been awarded employee of the month.
You fucking with me, right? Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month.
Lamara si závidí.
What you mean, fuck this employee of the month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just the bike hasn't made a payment. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Menes.
Is he in the gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga.
Tak pokračujeme. Ideme mojím autem, alebo tímto, chcel by som tento, ale radšej mojím.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit.
Kde teraz idem?
Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come for this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on
his
bike.
Uhnite, blbe auta.
With a 3G note?
Bože, pozor! A je poškodené. Ja už radšej nepôjdem rýchlejšie. Pôjdem pomaly. Alebo dobre, pôjdem ešte rýchlo. Teda ešte rýchlejšie. Preboha! Oh. Idem to bez púči, bič. Ja si to pôjdem opraviť. Na tejto misii budem mať konečne zbraň. Asi. Ja chcem zbraň. No bože. To som nechcel. Čo sa stane, keď dám X a B? Tak, koho máme nájsť? Oho. Čo, ja som mŕtvý? Nie. Tak, znova pôjdem. Niekedy, keď prehráte misiu dvakrát, alebo trikrát, alebo neviem koľkokrát, tak tam bude i skip, že preskočíte misiu a bude úplne prejdená. Ale to ja to radšej nebudem robiť, pretože je to podvod.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Radšej budem mať first person. First person. Pekné auto. Tamto auto je tiež pekné. La Puerta.
This is shady ass ammo. Shit, we in Vespucci Beach. We on the wrong
side of Vespucci. Aha, v tejto garáži asi.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Co? On má zbraň? To jsem nevěděl. Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight. On mi dal zbraň. Troška ťažko sa vidí, co s tým robí. Boom! Mám brokovku. Čo oni ma zastrelili? No. Radšej by som sa mal niekde schovať. Nie, tu. Zoberem im náboje. Bom! Vybuchli. Náboje, daj mi. Hej! Ja, musíme ho chytiť, ale rýchlo! Naskoč! Pane Bože, rýchlo! You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people? You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did. Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid. Musím ho zničiť. Pre Boha uhni! Aj ty uhni, blbci blbí! A máš to! Mám jeho peniaze. Idem motorkou. Bože! Máš to? Nemáš. Stále mám zapnuté sluchátko. Preboha, čo? Ta motorka nevedela zastaviť. Šoferujú, ako keby boli slepí.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga. And we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon
we could be up. On idzie moją motorką. Super. On mi oprawił auto. Rupy suszy, blalalalala. Ako vyzerá takto. Super, takto radšej by som to nemal robiť medzi ľuďmi. No a teraz čo?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about? Something like that.
Excuse me.
Pekné červené auto.
I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean a mentor?
Complications.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Huh? Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it.
V Rockford Hills? Veď tam Michael býva. Idem ku Michaelovho domu ukradnúť auto. Super. A dúfam, že ma nezastrelí. Alebo neprídu varovať.
Discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure.
Nejaký pracovník mesiaca, alebo čo?
We talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's...
Unite!
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
A som pri Michaelovho domu. Teraz musím nájsť miesto, kde by som išiel a kde, alebo tak niečo. A to asi sa ďalto. jsem zahradník. Je mrtvý, fajn. Můžu jít dovnitř. Presta tu. Tam je otvorené okno. Radšej pôjdem opatrne, aby si ma nevšimli. Alebo netreba toto. Ahoj, Amanda. Na čo je tam tá deka? Asi na nič. Nech sa otvoria dvere. Pane Bože, uhni!
Hey Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Co je tam? Michael?
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working... Watch it! You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Raczej sobie będę kukał na cestu.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man.
What are you, a fucking idiot?
It's just between him and your fucking son. Rychlo, rychlo, rychlo.
Don't worry.
Nie możemy spomalić obrazowku.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa.
Drive right through the fucking window.
And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Tak, dobre, mamy naburać do... do okna.
Oh shit! Franklin, what the fuck are you doing? Mr. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Get out of here.
Дякую за пеняза, Майкл.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this. You've gone mad.
Pocem. No tak, pocem, ja sa nebojím. Ja sa chcem len uhnúť. Tak dosť.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth 5 grand a month to you?
You fucking racist.
This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth 5 grand a month.
I agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Ukradně mi jeho žluté auto. Hej, já se tam chci vrátit. Má fakt pěkné auta. Tak už natáčam dlho, takže to idem ukončiť. Tak ak sa vám toto video páčilo, dajte like a uvidíme sa na budúce. Ahojte!